Sarasha Plasino from 7th. Today I am showing an experiment related to acid and alkalis using hibiscus paper. What is acid? Lemon juice, buttermilk, tamarind, vinegar, etc. contain certain acids. Litmus paper is red in acid. All acids are sour taste. Acid present in the food substances are weak. Hydrochloric acid, sulfuric acid, nitric acid, etc. which are used in the laboratory are strong acids. Dishwash, pure water, tamarind solution, soap solution, baking soda, tea, tamarind solution, buttermilk, salt solution, milk, lemon juice, tomato juice, sugar solution, vinegar. Its color change.
Thank you.